95 with service to Orlando. If this is not your intended destination, please notify a crew member immediately. At this time, please finish any last minute phone calls, texts, because once the cabin doors are closed, all electronic devices are required to be in airplane mode or have the cellular services turned off. All carry-on items must be stored in a carry-on completely underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bins. Items should not be stored in seat belt pockets. You may use these devices in airplane mode once we're up in the air. Thank you, and we will depart shortly. Right now, it's time to set that to airplane mode or have your cellular services turned off. All carry-on items must be stored in carry-on completely underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bins. Items should not be stored in your seat by pockets. Before the aircraft can move, everyone must be seated with your seatbelt fastened, tray tables to the upright and locked position. Aisle armrests must be fully lowered. All window shades must be open. And check to make sure your seat is securely fastened. Thank you, and we'll be departing shortly. Your tray table in the up lock position, all of those carry-on items, including handbags, purses, those needs to be tucked underneath that seat in front of you. We'd like to welcome you aboard. We got 5 minutes to close this boarding door. Thank you. Welcome aboard.
Just about finished up. Need one more piece of paperwork before we get out of here, but should we push them back on time? What your computer showing as a 2-hour flight today, 36,000 feet. Just came up in that direction. It's fairly smooth out once we got, at least once we got up to altitude, it was. We'll be able to get the seatbelt sign off for at least part of that. And then, just as a reminder, I know every seat, so always keep that seatbelt fast. Current weather there in Orlando. Fairly nice day. There is a few thunderstorms starting to build in the general area, but for the most part at the airport right now, we got pretty good visibility. Probably nice skies and a nice warm 95 degrees. Once again, 2 hours of work today, and I'll be back with you for in a little bit for an update on the weather there in Orlando.
Flight attendants on board for departure, Christian and Uncle.
Powered off at this time. We do ask that you take, please hold your conversations for just a few minutes. Again, please hold conversations for just a few minutes as we go over important safety features of this Airbus A321 aircraft. Welcome aboard. There are safety information cards in your seat backs in front of you that illustrate the safety equipment on this aircraft. You may use this card to follow along. Federal regulations require your compliance with this information, as well as all crew member instructions, light information signs, and post-it placards. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tied across your hips to fasten. Your seatbelt into the metal tip into the buckle till it clicks. Tighten by pulling on the loose end of the belt. To open the seatbelt, lift up the metal flap of the buckle for your safety and the safety of those around you. Please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. There are emergency exits located in the front, mid-cabin, and back of the aircraft. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs, directions for opening, and are equipped with evacuation slides. Overhead signs and outback lighting lead to all exit slides in the front. Back door exits can be detached and used as ramps. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest to you. Keep in mind that the closest exit may be behind you. The cabin is pressurized. If there's a loss of cabin pressure, mask will drop from the compartments above your seat and lavatory ceilings. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Hold the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. You must remove your face covering prior to putting on the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Place the elastic band around your head and tighten by pulling on the end. Secure your mask, your own mask, before assisting others. Oxygen will be flowing to the mask even though the bag may not inflate. In the unlikely event of a water landing, a life vest is located under your seat first. Pull the tab to retrieve the life vest pouch from its container. Then tear along the perforated edge and remove the life vest from the pouch. Lean forward and place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, fasten the buckle, and pull on the strap to tighten. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. When exiting the aircraft, pull down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest to inflate. The vest can also be inflated by blowing into the red tube located at shoulder level. Remember, do not inflate your vest until you exit the aircraft. The slides and the front back door exits can be detached and used as wraps. There's also remote life wraps located in the overhead compartments at mid-cabin door exits. Federal aviation regulations require your compliance with light information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including this seatbelt and no smoking signs. Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes or vaping devices, is not permitted in the cabin or lavatory. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any lavatory smoke detector. Flight time to Orlando is a 2-hour even flight time. We'd like to welcome you aboard Spirit Airlines.
And ladies and gentlemen, we will now be dimming the cabin lights. Individual reading lights are located above you, as well as five call buttons in Airlines. Thank you.
Last time we came last Saturday, it was funny, it stopped with the way it hit me. And his parents live
reach.
The seatbelt sign is still on, so please remain seated with the seatbelt fastened until we have reached. The seatbelt sign is on, so please remain seated with the seatbelt fastened until the captain has turned the seatbelt sign off. For your safety and for the safety of those seated around you, please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. On this aircraft, there are three lavatories. One in the front, two in the back. All the lavatories are equipped with baby changing cables. And as a friendly reminder, smoking is never permitted on board Spirit and on flights at any time. On to this flight, we are pleased to offer a selection of snacks, beverages, drinks, and water all for purchase. Beer, wine, and liquor are also available for our guests over the age of 21. Spirit and on flights are completely cashless. We accept debit, credit, and ready cards for onboard purchases. In a few moments, we'll be coming out with our cards for scan and cabin service. Thank you for your attention and enjoy our flight. ladies and gentlemen. We'll have a kind of a little bit turbulence going down, so we're going to wrap up a little bit earlier. Preparation for landing, please return your tray tables to the upright and locked position. Armrest must be fully lowered. Exit row window shades open, as well as all window shades need to be open. And check to make sure seatbelt securely fastened. All carrying items must be stored in the carrier completely underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bins. Items should not be stored in my pockets. Flight attendants will be passing through the aisle one final time to collect items you wish to discard at this time. Thank you, and we will be landing shortly.
I'm
the local time is 4:33 p.m. The seatbelt sign is still on, so please remain seated with the seatbelt fastened until we have reached the gate and the captain has turned the seatbelt sign off, as that will be the one and only indication that it is safe to do so. Please be careful when opening the overhead bins, as I'm shmafted in. If you're continuing on to another Spirit Airlines destination, please check the monitors in the terminal or ask a Spirit Airlines gate agent for your flight and gate number information. Checked baggages may be claimed at Spirit Airlines baggage claim area. And for guests needing special assistance today, such as a wheelchair, please remain seated until the majority of the passengers have deployed, as wheelchairs will not be available until the end of the deplaning process. This will help us better assist you. And we invite you to visit our website at spirit.com, where you can check in online, enter comments about your flight experience, and get great low fares on future flights, current vacation packages, and even cruises. On behalf of Las Vegas Base and Orlando Base, for a lot of the Base crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with us today, and welcome to Orlando.
Yeah. Bye, thank you.
Thank you. 280 plus 3 steps on 1, 900 down 1, 100 down 1, 1, 2, 3. And this time I took up in zone 3, first pair of line 880 with service 2 stand 1. Once again, everybody in zone 1, zone 2, and zone 3.
Today we have some exciting news to share. The new Free Spirit Loyalty Program has launched and is the fastest way to earn rewards and status. And it will make it easier for everyone to enjoy rewards regardless of how frequently they travel. Visit spirit.com to learn more. The boarding door is now closed. Please take a break from your electronic devices and watch the flight attendants demonstrate the safety features on our A320 aircraft. There are safety information cards and seat bags in front of you that illustrate the safety equipment of this aircraft. You may use the card to follow along. Federal regulations require compliance with this information as well as with all crew member instructions, lighted information signs, and posted placards. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your hips. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal tip into the buckle until it clicks. Tighten by pulling on the loose end of the belt. To open your seatbelt, lift the metal flap on the buckle. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. There are emergency exits located in front, mid-cabin, and back of the aircraft. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs, directions for opening, and are equipped with evacuation slides. Overhead sign and oil pad lighting leads to all exits. The slides at the front and back door exits can be detached and used as ramps. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you, keeping in mind that the closest exit may be behind you. The cabin is pressurized. If there is a loss of cabin pressure, masks will drop from the compartment above your seat and lavatory ceiling. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Pull the mask toward you to start the flow of oxygen. You must remove your face covering prior to putting the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Place the elastic band around your hip and tighten by pulling on the end. Secure your own mask before helping others. Oxygen will be flowing to the mask even though the bag may not inflate. In an unlikely event of water landing, a life vest is located either under or between your seats. First, pull the tab to retrieve the life vest from the pouch from its container. Then, pair along the perforated edge and remove the life vest from the pouch. Lean forward and place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, fasten the buckle, and pull on the strap to tighten. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. When exiting the aircraft, pull down on a red tab at the bottom of the vest to inflate. The vest can also be inflated by blowing into the tube located at shoulder level. Remember, do not inflate your vest until you exit the aircraft. The slides at the front and back exit doors can be detached and used as rafts. There is also a remote life raft located in an overhead compartment near the aft exit door. Federal aviation regulations require your compliance with lighted information signs, posted placard, and crew member instructions, including the seatbelt and no smoking signs. All Spirit Airlines flights are non-smoking. Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes or vaping devices, is not permitted in the cabin or lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. Our flight time today is 2 hours and 34 minutes. Thank you for your attention. Welcome aboard and let's go.
Thank you. Thank you. Wi-Fi if you would like to take advantage of our onboard Wi-Fi. Gentlemen, Spirit Airlines would like to be the first to welcome you to San Juan, Puerto Rico, where the local time is 9:33 p.m. At this point in time, the fasten seatbelt sign is still illuminated. So we ask that you please remain in your seat with your seatbelt securely fastened until we taxi all the way to the gate, come to a complete stop, and then the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. That will be your only indication that it's safe to stand up. Please be careful when opening up the overhead bins because items do tend to move around during flight. For those guests that need special assistance today, such as a wheelchair, we ask that you please remain seated until majority of the guests have disembarked the aircraft, because wheelchairs will not be available until the end of the deplaning process, and this will allow us to better assist you. You may not use your portable electronic devices if they are in reach. We ask you to join us at spirit.com, where you can check in for your flights and get great low fares on future travel, such as flights, car rentals, hotels, vacation packages, and even cruises. On behalf of this Orlando-based crew, we'd like to thank you for your business this evening and your patience, and once again, welcome you to San Juan.
Porque tú eres espíritu, cabrón, tienes que subir como quieras.
No, pero ya, ya.
Pero para la maleta, después de que salimos a la vida aquí, a ver. Llevado con pote. Llega a las 11. Ay, se me va a salir caro. Me va a salir caro. Esperando que parquen estos cabrones todos. Esperando que se parquen, todavía estoy dando vueltas buscando un gay. Chichojeo ahora, ¿verdad? Vamos a chichojeo. Vamos a chichojear ahora, ¿verdad? Yo guío, weón. Ay, Dios. A ver, yo te llamo cuando te afuera. Okay.
Gentlemen, if you could do us a favor. As you remember, it was very warm when you boarded this plane, so it's going to be very warm when you deplane. So if everybody could just reach above you and open up those air vents so we can keep this plane as cool as possible as we deplane and for the next set of guests who enter. Thank you.